Check. Check. The old spyglass lookout. The no longer used McGee Ranger Station. Start of day two. It was a bit cold and we're warming up our hands.
Put her in the dispenser on time. Then he turned around and said to his black greasy fireman, shovel on a little more coal. And when we cross that white oak mountain, watch your 97 roll. Telegram come from Washington Station. This is how it read. Oh, that brave engineer that run old 97 is lying in old Danville dead. 'Cause he was going down a grade making 90 miles an hour. The whistle broke into a scream.
Following the state line trail along the Montana and Idaho border, Montana on the left and Idaho on the right. Turning off the state line trail and heading west on the Heller-Simmons Divide Trail.
Oh, the land.
near the end of day two, riding along the Toboggan Ridge over 50 kilometers. Day three and starting back on the Lolo Trail, the historical route of Lewis and Clark following the Nez Perce tribe people. Rode the Lolo Trail for 83 kilometers. Arriving at the old Wettis Tower Lookout. Continuing on the Lolo Trail. On the highway to Kuski.
my feet, baby. Grass is growing. It's time to move on. Time to get going. Which way to love land? Which way to something better? Which way to forgiveness? Which way do I go? It's time to move on. Time to get going. What lies ahead, I have no way of knowing. But under my feet,